Drawzilla.
Hey queens, this is Indigo, and this is a tip for newly single moms and how to date. The first thing, you want to make sure you take it slow. You just got out of a relationship, you're being a mom, so you're enjoying that role. You don't want to rush into anything, especially dating. You want to make sure that you have taken your time, and you want to make sure that you are in a place of healing. After you have healed, after you have output everything from that past relationship, you're ready to move on. You're ready to receive what God has for you. So the best thing to do in this place that you are, that now that you're ready to date, just take it slow. Remember, value the wait.